How to fix lemonade insurance app not working. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from create login and delete. Now let's get started. Solution 1. Update the app to its latest version. For that, launch your app store. At the top you'll see the search box. Over there type in the app name and search for it. After app appears, at the right corner of the app you will find the option of open or update. If you find the option of update, just click on it and update the app to its latest version. After completion of update process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. Solution 2. Clear cache for the app. For that, launch your settings. Scroll down. Hit towards the option of general. Now open this option iPhone storage. In this page, you will be able to find all the apps that are installed in your device. Go ahead and find the app Lemonade. Open it. Now click on offload app. Click on offload app. Offloading app clears cache for the app. Now click on reinstall app. After completion of reinstallation process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. If you still encounter the issue, you can apply solution 3. That is, you have to completely delete this app from your device and reinstall it. So go ahead and click on the option of delete app. Click on delete app. With that, this app will be deleted from your device. Now you can close this, launch your app store, search for the app Lemonade Insurance. Once app appears, install it. Applying all these solutions, your problem will be fixed. Well, that's all for this video. This is how you can fix Lemonade Insurance app not working. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.